Where would you like to start?
What are you doing?
Waiting for you.
At the beginning. There you go. Pretending to turn it off, pretending not to feel.
I feel, Elena. Okay? And it sucks.
When did you first meet him?
I was in high school.
Catherine. And what was he like?
There was something different about him. Dangerous.
I'm Elena.
Hi, Bert.
You must be Elena.
He was exciting.
I'm Damon.
There's nothing human left in Damon.
Why are you here?
I could ask you the same question. I'm fairly certain your answer could be summed up all into one little word.
No kindness. No good.
Elena.
No love.
An eternity of misery, brother.
Only a monster.
Just like a promise.
None of this matters to me.
Don't ever do that again.
Some things could matter again.
How could it not matter? It matters, and you know it.
You're not gonna hurt her.
No? Because deep down inside, there's a part of you that feels for her.
What is it that I want?
Two people passing in the night.
You want what everybody wants. I want you to get everything you're looking for.
Being in love with your brother's girlfriend must be difficult.
I'm not in love with anyone.
David, don't go there.
I just have to say it once. You just need to hear it. I love you, Elena.
I'm in love with a woman I could never have.
I love her, Damon.
I don't deserve you, but my brother does.
So do I.
I shall go straight to Stefan.
I love him, Damon.
That's the tragedy of you. You never get the girl.
I love Stefan.
It's always gonna be Stefan.
Always gonna be Stefan.
I don't mind being the bad guy. I'll make all the life and death decisions. But at the end of the day, I'll be the one to keep her alive.
Why don't you let people see the good in you? Damon, I'm your friend.
I'm well aware of that.
And a friend usually knows when their friend is hurt.
Do you trust me?
Yes. You have lost me forever.
Because when people see good, they expect good.
That's the Damon who was my friend.
I will always choose.
This nice act, is any of it real?
I wanted it to be real.
Damon!
Which means that somewhere along the way, you decided that I was worth saving.
Don't do this, I'm begging you. Please.
I saved your life.
Stefan. Stefan!
Why are you trying to save him? Elena, he's never gonna change. Don't you see that?
He's a better man, Damon.
What's the point? Is that gonna change anything? Is that gonna make me good?
No one's changing, Damon.
You can't do this anymore, Damon. Not in this town, not around me.
Damon, please. Not even you.
I can't be what other people want me to be. What she wants me to be.
Damon.
I'm the good guy now, remember?
Tell me the moment you knew you loved him.
So you're not, like, switching Salvatore's, are you?
It was my birthday.
Doesn't matter what he does, Damon's gotten under your
skin. That's not true.
I was. God, just admit it, Elena!
The most selfless that he's ever been.
Thank you.
Something's changed.
You're welcome.
And in that moment,
between Damon and
I loved him.
Wait, no, you're not attracted to him? Or no, you just won't admit it?
I can't, Caroline.
If I'm gonna feel guilty about something, I'm gonna feel guilty about this.
I just want you to look me in the eye and tell me.
You still love her, Damon.
That you don't feel something for him.
If I admit it, I don't know what I feel.
What does that say about me?
I do.
She makes him a better person.
Says you're human.
And she does, but...
I wanted to kiss him so badly.
It changes her, too. Damon is either the best thing for her.
I want you to remember the things you felt while he was gone.
The worst.
Damon just... He's always been there for me when I needed him. Sort of snuck up on me.
I don't hate him.
I don't know what I would do if you weren't here.
I like you now.
I'm falling in love with
you. I'm sorry, but I'm in love with you.
I love you. I love you.
And how did he make you feel?
Like anything was possible. I remember that was the first time.
It was this moment. It was one moment.
But I felt it.
Where everyone else fell away, it was just the two of us.
I don't think I've ever seen you more alive.
With Damon makes me happy. It feels
Damon inspired
unpredictable.
You. He pushed
like,
you to own the darkest parts
like
of yourself.
Free.
And when you died, he was the only one that can make you feel alive again. And you made him feel human.
Damon, I love you.
For her, I didn't know what it was like to be happy.
It's the best thing that I've had.
To be fulfilled.
Because can't live without her.
I've never felt more alive.
To be complete.
Look at me. Hey, listen to me. The universe doesn't control anything.
You are my life.
We'll survive this.
I love you.
Then stop loving me.
I can't.
You and I, as long as Damon gets what Damon wants. We're messy and complicated, but we're real. I'm telling you, it's the most
does this feel wrong?
Real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life.
I've changed.
So have you. You ready for this?
You
love me. I love you.
I love you. Damon Salvatore.
You got the girl, man.
I got the girl.
Love does that, Damon. It changes.
I love you too.
And I'm happy. Do you see a future with me?
All I see in 5 years from now is you.
I need you.
So who is Damon Salvatore without Elena Gilbert?
I don't know how much longer I can fight.
I don't know who I am without you.
The promise that love could be eternal?
I promise you. I promise.
Promise me this is forever.
I will never leave you.
I promise.
Damon, I somehow always find my way back to you.
I just need the people I love.
Alongside a great girl I hope to marry one day.
Well, then it's a good thing we have forever. Damon?
Lena. Catherine.
Where's Elena? Tell Elena that I did this for her. Pay for my past mistakes.
Life's too short. Immortal or not, I don't want to waste another minute. So Damon's okay.